on, McKayla Maroney's disappointed silver medal expression has inspired a new Tumblr blog. It shows the American gymnast photoshopped onto other iconic images, and you can see she's not really impressed.
Five gymnasts. She became the Olympics' biggest internet sensation with what they now call the face, a look of disappointment as she won silver, not gold, during the individual vault competition.
Now that face has become McKayla Maroney's signature move.
The national anthem was playing and it wasn't mine, and in my head I was just a little bit heartbroken. I was just like...
Though it only lasted for about 2 seconds, it was enough to capture this brief look of disappointment. Eyebrows raised, lips pursed to the side. This image is now forever associated with the coined phrase, McKayla is not impressed. It has gone viral on the internet.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. Yeah.
understand.